did. What proof do you have?
My friend's Hoy.
Your friend is there.
Welcome.
You want to share a drink with me?
Not really. I'm just being polite. But I do want your help. A map was stolen from me. I need it back. Kenji speaks very highly of your skill.
I won't commit crimes for you, Lady Sanjo. Even if Kenji is a friend of yours.
So we're clear. The map marks the locations where food is stored. This is how I feed Toyotama's people.
So you need me to find the thief?
Oh, I know where he is. Hiding in a gambler's den by the Three Paths Well. I just need you to retrieve the map.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're lying to me...
Lord Sakai, I am nothing if not honest. Just ask the last man who questioned my sincerity. You'll find his head covered in flies out back. Be careful. Many people know the thief who took the map, and the lengths I'll go to get it back.
This is the Three Paths Well. But where's the gambler's den?
Regium Harsinta.
To you also.
And you.
Açız beri! Daha aşağı! Turgut!
Sumuda!
Gidin çocuklar! Kulağın!
Sonları ya!
See where this goes. Must be the gambler's den. Appears abandoned. Hello?
The map is mine. Go away.
I am Jin Sakai. Open up.
And I'm Amaterasu, god of the sun. No.
There has to be another way in. You must be Amaterasu. Where's the map?
Forgive me, my lord. I don't have it. Ronin put me up to this. Wanted me to lure you inside.
A trap.
They know Lady Sanjo sent you. They want to trade the map for money.
Samurai, come up. I have a deal for you.
Stay here.
Yes, my lord.
I hear you're looking for Lady Sancho's map. I might be willing to sell it for a price.
I don't bargain with thieves.
Maybe, but you'll run errands for them.
Give me the map now, or I'll take it from you.
And I heard you had no sense of humor. You're outnumbered. You want the map? Pay us.
I won't ask again.
Kill him!
Get behind him! Flank him! I'll kill you!
Okay.
The map must be on one of these three. Here it is. Go home.
Thank you, my lord. I'm happy to offer my services.
Ever taken Castle Shimura?
Never. Not even when the Jito fought Clan Yerikawa.
Those are falling apart.
I have your map.
I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Not to feed the people of Toyotama. Which is what you'll do. Isn't that right, Lady Sanjo?
I told you. This is my home, and these are my people. They are starving. I can feed them, and so I will.
Then I'll leave you to it.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
I was trying to fix my wagon with pieces from a bamboo stand when I was told a samurai had built it. Is that true, my lord?
We use the bamboo to hone our skill with the sword. It takes focused blade to cut through all of the bamboo in one stroke.
Please forgive my ignorance. I put everything back where it belonged, even the flag beside it.
I appreciate that, but it would have been all right to repair your wagon. I'll make sure the stand sees use.
If she was alive.
Here! Quickly, Nobu!
What's happening here? I can help. What's wrong?
Hurry! They're coming through the window! Run!
That's over now. You're here, with me.
Manga, no!
Their minds are lost in a thousand hells. Who did this? Mongo Yurt. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Thank you. Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. You won't torment anyone else. I need to find out who these invaders are. Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
Came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back. Clan Sakai is not welcome on the Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings. That's my noble.
Pastor Noble!
Walk through the middle of a siege?
We'll find a way.
They'll kill us on sight.
We got you out of
prison. I'm happy
Bay,
to offer my services. Died. Worthy of a samurai.
You have my thanks.
Until we next meet, my lord. Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
you can bring more, it's yours. Always happy to help, my lord.
Jin, you made it.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. But now...
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols, and they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
It's strange Andy? Being back after so many years. Everywhere I look brings back memories.
Then try not to look so hard.
You both left years before the rebellion broke out. For Otsuna.
You told him about that, Yuna?
I had to go to Otsuna. Jin helped me.
Did you find Ichi?
We'll talk about it later.
That doesn't sound good.
They're heading for town.
Let them pass.
They're clear. This way.
Quickly, Nobu!
I don't want to see this.
We've seen worse.
But this was home.
I had the same fears about returning to Omi Village. But you have to face your past.
Our home.
Surrounded by the enemy.
Yarikawa doesn't stand a chance.
Yuna, where's the hidden entrance?
See that river, near the town walls. Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Taka, I stake my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it to the river.
We'll find a way. Could take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please, no.
Taka's right. Too risky.
The walls won't keep this many Mongols out. Azamo Bay fell. Yarikawa will too.
I know these people. They'll choose death before slavery. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it. We just have to find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Stay close, Taka.
Count on it.
Let's go.
I can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
You need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yariko was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. Are you sure this is a good idea?
Be ready to run.
Just follow Jin to the river.
Nose! dragonflies here, didn't we?
And make them fight.
We pretend one was a Yarikawa samurai, and the other was
a Shimura samurai, and Shimura always lost.
Interesting choice.
Under the waterfall.
It's still here.
And then put to good use.
Probably why they've held out this long.
When we get up there, let me do the talking.
It's your hometown.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No. But we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from.
He's not a thief. He's the ghost.
The ghost? I'll take you to Ujimasa. But mind your step. We're all armed here. Run and tell the steward!
Right away!
Ujimasa. That was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son. But my uncle
Unofficial. Your uncle put down a rebellion. And created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge!
You three, follow and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
That can't be good.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
Let's find out what they want.
Armored men! People of Yarikawa! I am Temuge, leader of this war band! I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future, Yarikawa.
They're leaving. Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Ujimasa knows you're here.
You two go ahead. I want to check on the source.
Lord Sakai.
Ujimasa Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you. As he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No. I'm fighting for Lord Sakai. For the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. Ujimasa is a fool.
He can be convinced.
The whole island's burning, and Yarikawa's next. If that doesn't convince him, nothing will. Taka used to visit this swordsmith every day. If there was any leftover metal, he'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
The swordsmith remembered you?
Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Ujimasa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols, against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
If we find these archers, they may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
And show Yariko how to fight back.
Shinsuke's son still has the rock.
The one you used to hammer out your swords?
It's so small. In my memory, it's huge.
You spent hours with him. I'd have to drag you away. I told him not to come.
I wanted to help Lord Sakai. If I stayed in Yarekawa, I'd be useless.
Better useless than dead.
We're searching for missing soldiers. You're not trained for this.
I can learn. And I won't get in the way.
Fine. But be careful. And listen to your sister.
Yes, my lord.
Any sign of the archers?
Locals have seen them in this area, but we haven't.
Let's look around. Someone killed them.
Wasn't us.
Arrow wounds.
Where are the arrows?
Pulled out to reuse them.
Sign of a skilled archer. Tracks. 3, 4 men.
Can you tell where they went?
Let's find out.
We used to come here to catch crickets.
At least once a week.
Then we'd weave tiny bamboo cages for them.
Do you remember why we came here to catch crickets?
No.
To get you away from our mother. When she was angry and looking for someone to blame, the crickets kept you busy.
Tracks lead to this house.
Didn't the samurai live here? You won a match against that traveling sumo wrestler.
Taka!
Hello? I think I hear them.
Taka!
This guy.
You have to be more careful.
We should check the house.
I'll look out here.
Those are mats. They've been sleeping here.
At least the bear didn't get them.
The bear ate most of their food.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. He wasn't hungry.
Arrowheads, bowstrings, hide to make adhesive. The archers must have been here.
Jin! Taka! I found something! The firewood is still warm.
The archers were staying in the house. They must be close. They stole the Mongols' explosive barrels.
I like these archers.
Tracks here.
There they are!
Heading up the hill toward that bridge.
They're staying low for a reason. Keep your heads down and don't call out.
A samurai! Alive! Get over here!
You must be the archers from Yarikawa.
What's left of them? The Mongols caught us raiding a camp for supplies. They barely got away.
What about the others?
Captured. We tracked them here.
We can help you free them.
You look like you can handle yourselves. I'm Daikoku.
Jin Sakai.
Sakai, eh? As long as you're not the Shimura.
Let's have a look at that camp. Prison caravan. Looks like the Mongols are preparing to move.
Headed for a garrison on the other side of old Yarikawa. We need to strike now, before they leave.
There's your archers. All in good health.
The sooner we free them, the better.
Bad idea to rush in. We know where they're headed. We can set an ambush along the route.
The terrain isn't good for an ambush.
What about old Yarikawa?
Rooftops on both sides of the road.
We can even use your stolen explosives.
You found that, huh? I like the way you think.
Good. Let's move before the Mongols do.
The Mongols are headed this way. Taka, get inside one of the houses.
No. I'm staying out here. I can fight too.
Jin, tell him.
Taka can decide for himself.
Then you can watch out for him.
Are you scared?
No. Not really. A little. Yuna's never afraid. You're probably like that too.
I know it doesn't seem like it, but we're all afraid sometimes. Even Yuna.
Even you?
Yes. When the Mongols took my uncle, I was afraid I'd lose the only family I have left. That's how your sister feels about you.
Without her, I'd be dead.
So would I. There they are. I'll shoot the barrels when the Mongols get close.
Lord Sakai, I'm not ready.
You can do this, Taka. Just take your fear and use it.
Yes, my lord. Now, my lord?
Not yet.
They're close enough now, right?
No mercy!
You want to fight? Let's fight!
Destroy them!
Sakai!
Good work, Daikoku. Take your men back to Yarikawa stronghold.
Right away. I know you're a Sakai, but you didn't mention you're the ghost. Will we have your help breaking the siege?
If Ujimasa accepts it.
I'll make sure he does. The stories are true. I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Taka, go with Daikoku. I need a moment with Jin.
I'll see you back home. We did it!
Taka could have been killed, Jin. I saw him fall.
He's fine. He did everything perfectly.
I shouldn't have let him fight.
You know, I know you want to protect him, but you're holding him back.
Taka's not a fighter.
He could become one.
You don't know my brother like I do.
You can't always be the one to defend him.
I'll decide what's best for Taka. You look after your own family. I need to go back. We still need to end this siege.
I'll see you there.
Faster, no. Stand and fight me.
Ah!
Good boy.
Have you seen the flocks of crows flying south? It could be the changing seasons are an omen of things to come. Let me tell you the legend of the Tengu. You'll get inside.
Thank you.
When the Mongols are gone, I'm going to stuff myself with Shinano pears, fresh tuna, and sweet seaweed from Azumo. I lost good friends on the beach. Kasai, Matsudo, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home. Worries strangle growth. The earth's cold grasp underneath. Ready for the end.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
Taka, Yarikawa has a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yarikawa won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Tucker.
Lord Sakai.
How are the new recruits, Daikoku?
Their spirits have lifted. They know the ghost is with us.
Your blade deserves the best.
I'll see you again.
Here's all I have. An excellent choice. Only the best for you. May your hunts be successful. We'll do something.
Mongols will cut you down. Try and win.
Lord Sakai.
Preparation for the town's defenses are going well.
Daikoku tells me this is the ghost doing. Thank you. But it won't change what I think of your uncle.
That's not my goal. The samurai were wiped out. We need you.
You need bodies to throw at the Mongols.
Yarikawa's people are known for courage and skill. We need that more than anything.
I'll consider it.
Thank you. awake too.
They killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me. Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water. She gets so mad when she ran out. Yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was six. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes our only choice is to walk away from everything we know.
Yuna!
Jin, this is it!
To the gates.
Whatever happens, we don't retreat.
Jin! Yuna! The Mongols!
Let's go. How close?
They're at the main gate. If they get through,
we'll stop them.
There he is! The ghost!
The ghost! Save us!
Taka! Gather everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep!
Everyone! Take shelter in the keep! Quickly!
They're at the gate!
They're attacking!
They'll breach the gate!
Stand your ground! Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die! Don't let them pass to you!
Archers! Cut them down!
Oh, Yurikawa! For the ghost!
Hold them off!
Warriors of Yarikawa, hold this position! Yuna, with me! Drive them back! Hold this gate!
Hold the gate! Drive them back!
city! Archers! Hold them back!
Falling back.
We barely damaged them. What are they up to?
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you.
Here, you!
Down. They broke through the walls. But we can still drive them out. It won't be easy to get back to the stronghold. Thank you. the general to move him. Sounds like he's near the keep.
Tamuge, face me!
The ghost! Khotun will reward me for your aid!
I am Jin Sakai. And I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Careful, Tamuge. You can't get Kutsun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow. You will not get another.
You killed men in many countries, Tamuge. But here, you die. Invaders! Look at your general! Run! This will be your fate! Hunt every Mongol to the last man! Spare no one! For Yarikawa!
Yarikawa!
Keep after them! No mercy! Kill them all!
Down! Take their heads!
For the gold!
push them back! Run, cowards!
Yuna!
We saved your town. Now, we help Lord Shimura save our island!
We are not soldiers!
Who killed these Mongols? Stood against the siege. Who saved Yarikawa?
We did.
You can't just stay here and wait for the Mongols to try again.
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders. And save our home, but only if we stand together.
My friend defeated one of my best generals. My men have started to believe he's invincible. You will prove them wrong.
I don't care about the reward for Jin's head.
Have you stopped caring for your loyal straw hats?
Jin is the best swordsman on the island. My men can't kill him.
There are many ways to eliminate a foe. Find another.
What if we didn't have to kill him?